Hello, insiders. Welcome to a brand new episode of the News Flash. My name is Abhinav, and I'm back with a few more updates this week. The very first update is on the new chat support button in Studio, which will be a 10% pilot to begin with for our English users. Over the next few weeks, we'll be launching a pilot to enable a new button for chat support in Studio for monetizing creators. Our goal is to make it easier for monetizing creators to get access to creator support via chat. Chat is an excellent way for monetizing creators to get help with all things creator related, and 100% of monetizing creators are actually eligible for chat support along with email support. Yet right now, only 25% of monetizing creators are actually aware that they have access to chat support. An obvious question that may come to your mind is, how do I know if I'm a part of the pilot? In Studio, right next to the help button, eligible users should see a chat button, which will give them access to creator support in just one click. All monetizing creators can still access the chat support from the help center via the question mark button by following the existing prompts. At the start of the pilot, the chat button will be available to only those monetizing users who have set their YouTube language to English. As the pilot progresses, we will ramp up to adding more languages and more users. Keep a lookout for this feature in the coming weeks. The next update is about paid promotions. We have a long-standing paid promotion policy that requires creators to notify YouTube if their video includes a paid promotion, such as product placement, endorsements, or sponsorships, and to comply with applicable disclosure laws and regulations. Paid promotion constitutes anything of value that you may have received in exchange for making a video, and there are no changes to this policy. Informing YouTube can be done by checking the video contains paid promotion box in the upload flow or more options in the video details section. Until now, you also had the option to add an in-video disclosure message to inform your viewers about paid promotion in your video. To make it easier for creators to disclose instances of paid promotion and provide a consistent viewer experience, now this disclosure message will automatically appear on all existing and any new video that contains paid promotion. And there'll be just one checkbox to make it all happen. It appears in addition to any other form of disclosure a creator might be using. There's no action required for this change, but as before, check and follow any applicable laws and regulations in your jurisdiction, as YouTube's disclosure tool may not be sufficient by itself and regulations might change. Feel free to leave questions and comments below. The next update is about a known issue in Live Control Room. There are some instances where a yellow banner will appear when there are two streams via the stream page and the manage page with the same key and auto start is on. We'll leave the steps to resolve this issue in the description box below. Moving on to the trivia section. Last week I asked you how many different types of ukulele are available in the market and what is the distinguishing factor between them. The answer is there are four different types of ukulele which differ by size, and they are soprano, concert, tenor, and baritone. The winner for last week's trivia question is Easy Peasy Finance. And for the bonus question, the winner is Julio Guadalupe Reacciones, who correctly answered that the baritone ukulele differs in tuning compared to all the others. Congratulations to both the winners. This week's trivia question is pretty simple. When was the first video uploaded on YouTube and what was its title? This is all for this week. I'm super excited to meet you all again next week. Till then, stay safe and have fun.